there, gamers of YouTube. What's up? It's Pat from BlazingTalonGames, and we're back with Anthony for part 11, I think.
Let's hope it's part 11, because otherwise that's going to be a real embarrassing statement later.
About 10, 11. We're around there.
We've cracked double digits, we believe.
Yeah.
We only keep track so hard. Nonetheless, we're about to fight the crazy pink-haired girl.
Oh, yeah.
Because there weren't enough of those in Japanese culture and anime.
And here's our team. Take a quick look. Alright, we're good.
Mareep got effed up.
Yeah.
Do we want to heal Espeon real quick?
Yeah, why not?
Let's give him a potion, maybe Houndour one real quick. Yeah, Houndour probably use a potion.
I can't tell
he's not. Ah, crap.
I don't think I have anything I can get out of the first mode.
There's no items. You gotta call him in battle. That's your only option.
Why not? Let's just start off with him so we can we'll switch in Teddy X or whoever.
Yeah, in case Houndour fights the big one real quick.
Yeah.
Well, here's our cutscene.
with a professor, dude. Yeah. Techbot? Oh, hey you, you sneaked the train out.
Oh, hey you, you sneaked.
Sorry, he just needs to see Verna.
I mean, yeah.
Love Verna. Child's here. He's the intruder.
You do not have enough button hip to sway like that. I'm sorry.
Oh, wait. I so not heard about anyone leaving anywhere. Professor Krane is so going to be very, very busy. So, super busy. So please be nice, boy. Don't disturb us. Going back to the HQ lab. Same side of the lady. Oh, sorry.
Krane just got so sassy.
Sorry.
Like, dang.
I forgot, sorry.
He's been like, you know, cooped up a long time. He's starting to feel like a hangry black woman. Hungry and angry.
Exactly.
Let's just...
Go back. Seriously, you are so joking. This happens to be where you work from now on. After all, we need you to keep working on your studies. You're so the key to our plan. Next to below one, shadow over that can't ever be purified. Stop that nonsense. Do you seriously think that I would help you do something like that, Fireball? Oh, that naps. He must have made a boo-boo again. I still have to punish him lots. Little boy, maybe you could convince Professor Krane. You should tell him to study our XD-Gale. You see, our plan is to make Shadow Pokemon that can ever be purified.
Sounds horrible.
XD-Gale is our first prototype. So, when we work out the problems, we can make combat units with XD-series Pokemon. Let me... Just Peachy? No.
It's not how Peachy works, lady.
No. But we need the professor's cooperation for our plan.
No.
So please, sweetie, ask him to help us nicely? No. Oh, how nasty, silly boy. You won't help me with XD-Gale either. Oh, you'll be sorry now. But you won't so understand. A little hurt is so persuasive.
Dun dun dun. Gosh, she just has like eyes like a snake human.
Yeah. Well, this can be fun.
So... call Houndour and burn Beautifly to the ground.
Yeah.
And let Espeon just take care of the love disc in one shot. Maybe two. It's level 20. It's high level. Call. We good. Did he just not growl? I've been sitting here for like that wasn't a delay in our footage or anything. I just sitting here like, how now or not? How?
Of course he
can. I can't believe he didn't use water gun on Houndour.
It's dark. How many types is dark?
Oh, get that super potion.
Yeah. Give me a second. Fusion on
blood disc. Item?
Yay.
Then next turn, hopefully burn these by the ground. How does he float? Magic Pokemon.
It's Roselia.
Burn it with fire!
I wish we could shatter Roselia. Even though, well, actually no, I know, because Rosary doesn't exist in Gen 4, so
it and even then, Rosary, there's better grass types. Burn it! Do it.
I can burn either one of them.
I would have recommended using Confusion on Roselia, because Roselia's part poison, and that would be super effective.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh. Patrick, gotta get those battle strats going.
Sometimes battle strats. Alright.
And next turn, just do the exact opposite.
Yeah, exactly. Oh no, not Leech Seed.
You could have had both of them. Could have had both.
Oh, well. I'm just purifying.
Yeah, probably after this battle. Yep. And that should take care of other problems. I know how to Pokemon battle.
So do I.
Don't you take
it. It's the Bane.
Oh, the Bane. We did a little bit of a practice run. We didn't get too particularly far in the game. But Del kind of gave us trouble. We'd use a couple balls on it.
Oh, yes.
Couple balls.
So, Del County is a normal.
Yes, Del County is normal.
We don't have. I could have used. No, we don't have fighting. We don't have fighting.
Yeah. Okay, so I'd recommend switching out Houndour because he's going to keep giving her life. And I'd use Confusion because it can take it.
I'm just
Tackle's not going to do a lot. It's got high defense. Confusion will not one-shot, I guarantee you.
Chamber or Teddy Ursa?
I'd go Teddy Ursa, but at first I'd hit B to get Espeon's to deal with Confusion. Thank you, Patrick. Tackle's going to do less. Because it has high regular defense. And this has stab, so it's going to do some damage, but it's not going to be like the, oh, he's just instantly down the road. It doesn't happen at this point. One more confusion and he'll be prime. She'll be prime to catch, I'm sorry. Sorry. Yeah, that won't kill it. Shouldn't. I don't think the numbers are there to kill it. Oh, it's not gonna do anything. It's normal type, and that's ghost. It's gonna miss and do nothing.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I did not move on battle right. Ah, well, Espeon, we didn't need you around for now.
We did, but...
Well, I mean, we need Espeon a lot in the grand scheme, but at the very moment, we don't need it because it did its job in damaging enough.
Oh!
Yeah, I told you, it's ghost. It's not gonna affect it. Just throw balls.
I'll go for a great ball.
Because they're a little hard to catch, and then just call them. Excuse me, catch it. Do it.
Oh!
Yeah, just like last time. That was exactly what happened. Patrick, don't have a heart attack.
It's
perfect deja vu. It is now absolutely perfect deja vu.
Well, like, did you die last time too?
Yes.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Give Carv. Ooh, Carvana has rough skin.
Alright. Try the Pokemon?
Great Ball Pokemon. We'll get more Great Balls soon. It's not a thing. Besides, Del County just has a weirdly low capture rate. Alright, we got him.
Damn! deja vu tactics.
Actually, last time we did not have another great ball at this point. Oh, we picked up the other one. We got the Pokeball.
Oh.
But yeah, other than that, deja vu.
This tends to be our first, like, or sorry, second fully evolved Pokemon.
Yes, it is.
Because Dokkan is evolved from Skitty. Mm-hmm. It was so cute. Oh, I hate to say this, little boy. I can't beat you right now. Master Greaver will so be cross with me, but that's okay. I'll let you own me this one time, but you have to promise me to think about my plan next time.
No.
If you see X-Gable, I'm sure you'll want to help me. I'll be so waiting for you. Alvaretto. Hey, Trevor.
Oh my gosh, you dropped a thing.
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
In Coliseum, this is where... I think this is the spot where you try to catch, I think, Suicune.
Raikou.
Oh.
And I don't think so. I thought you did him in the labs.
But one of them was here.
No, Suicune was in a broadcasting studio.
Oh, yeah. Right.
And then Entei was
on Mount
Battle.
Yeah.
Or whatever it's called. Just, if you don't want to, just skip it, man. Come on. And we can purify all those when we get back to the...
One data wrong.
Yeah, we can purify all those when we get back
they
to the lab.
They say, hey, let me see that. We handed it to Professor Krane. This has to be something important. We'll take a minute to analyze it. Yeah, because you can't analyze it right here in this giant lab.
I mean, it wouldn't be safe because how many people could come and try and snatch him away again?
That's so true.
Oh, it warps us back here?
Yeah.
Forgot about that.
Thanks to you, Adam, I was able to return safe and sound. Sincerely, thank you. So it was a horrible ordeal. I learned a few things while I was in that desert lab. First and foremost, Cypher hasn't disappeared.
No!
No. The fact that they're still around is alarming. Worse, they are making more Shadow Pokemon again.
No. What have I been catching this whole
time? Worst of all, they're trying to create the ultimate Shadow Pokemon that you can't purify. It's impossible. Cypher must be plotting world domination using Shadow Pokemon as their weapons again.
Here's the thing, we already know regular Pokemon can't overpower Shadow Pokemon.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
It's not like they get that much more powerful, so... And...
Unless you're like a legendary Pokemon.
Well, then just use the legendary.
Yeah, true. To counter Cypher's new Shadow Pokemon conspiracy, it's a guy. What's his name? Director Lily, we did it. The Purify Chamber's finally completed. Oh my.
And we did it without Dr. Krane.
Yes. Oh, what a fantastic time. It's finally finished.
Now he gets that voice back?
Get over the voice.
Oh, Patrick. So silly.
Remember, thank you for pulling everyone together so quickly in my absence. Okay, let's not waste any time. We'll have to all go look at this purify chamber. Let's. Dun, dun, dun. Well, we're gonna go look at the purify chamber real quick. Because.
And probably use it.
Yeah.
Ooh, pulsing floor.
Yeah. Take a look at it. It's a purify chamber. Adam, your father and I designed it 5 years ago when we were motivated by the Shadow Incident. If the evildoers were to create Shadow Pokemon, we wanted to be able to save them ourselves.
Adam, oh, Celebi was too good for you? Or not good enough, I mean?
Adam, your father believed that passionately. To honor your father's wish, I put together our Pokemon HQ lab.
Oh, so does that confirm he's dead?
I don't know.
No.
Or who is his father?
Dead at least, probably.
Adam, if your father were here, I'm sure he would be delighted. While it was good, everyone seems to have rallied around and made things happen. We were going to make things happen whether you were here or not.
Regardless.
Okay, Adam. We'll have you lead the way. The glamorous history of the Purified Chamber will begin with you.
Glorious.
But first, if you would be so kind as to briefly explain how the Purified Chamber works. Skip. It's a...
J- Just mash the button. We know how this chamber works.
Yeah. Sorry, people. We don't... If you've played this, you should know.
Actually, they're probably watching us because they don't know. We're the worst. We'll just show them in practice.
Yeah.
Mashing!
What, Mom?
It's not your mom.
No, oh, sorry. I thought it was Lily.
She's right next to her.
Oh.
Wow.
Sorry.
You're right.
There's two women in this place.
Oh.
Three technically. Oh. Sorry.
Oh.
Three women.
Saying all women look the same, Patrick?
Oh, shut up.
You sexist.
Shut up.
How dare you.
Shut up.
The internet's going to roast you for being sexist.
I didn't mean that, Lily. I was talking about in this room right here.
Keep mashing. Yeah, come on. Let us just get to the chamber.
Do you have it?
Just stand over and hit A.
Huh? What do I do?
Just stand over the chamber.
Hit A when you're not facing anyone.
Alright. So, yeah, go to edit. As it says. Let's see. Are any of our parties ready?
Yeah.
Okay, get out, Houndour. Put him in the center. And then go get Teddy Ursa out, because you need another Pokemon to purify him.
Oh, yeah. One second.
Or no, get a Pucciano.
Okay.
Up there. And then go over the head of,
next one?
Frickin' Houndour. Just go over Houndour. Like, put the cursor on Houndour, and I think you should... I thought we'd be able to purify him.
Yeah.
Hit A on him. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, pretty lights.
Purified.
Yep, indeed, his heart is wide open. Like
Age
a
attack.
His heart's open, like a child who's yet to see the evilest of the world. They'll learn.
Level 18.
Noise.
Does it evolve with the stone? I think.
I don't think so. I think it just evolves like level 30, 36, something like that. But regardless, I believe we should be calling this a part here.
Yeah. So. How did we...
We'll finish this text.
Alright. Basically, if you guys saw or paid attention, that's how Shadow Purification works.
Yeah. Just don't fumble around with it like we did. We sucked at it.
It's been a while.
Yeah. We'll probably do the rest of the ones that we have that can be purified off-screen, so you guys don't have to sit through that. But I think, at the moment, we shall be calling it a part. Just as soon as we get through even more text.
Yeah. Just... watching. We'll see you guys next time once this text's over.
Yep, take care, everyone.
Yes, it runs upstairs. Alright, see ya.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Make sure it all saved properly.